Should I learn Unity or OpenGL?
OpenGL is a low-level operating system interface, so you can write code and determine the best way to control the hardware, such as the sound card or video card.
I've heard the library in OpenGL figures out the best way to do what you're asking the hardware to do.
OpenGL is an API. It does not do as much as Unity.
Then I should learn Unity.
Unity is a game engine. It lays on top of libraries like OpenGL or DirectX.
One of the advantages of using Unity is that it is an all-in-one tool. That's probably where the name comes from.
Unity is a whole development suite, not just a library of parts to put together, or a framework to help make sure they all fit. You can create the whole game in Unity.
I heard you can create games in OpenGL, though it is less productive.
Use OpenGL, along with OpenCL, as a full alternative to Unity for creating your own games.
Then I just need to learn Unity to get into gaming.
If you are working in Unity, you should know C# or JavaScript too.
It's never that easy. But I like the idea of using a game engine that makes it as simple as possible to create games.
But you give up control.
It is like giving up the convenience of controlling interfaces and background designs for the plug-and-play options of WordPress. So what should I learn?
Unity does far more than OpenGL. For example, it can handle game levels and inputs in addition to figuring out how to render your backgrounds and play music.
I think I should learn Unity, if only for the all-in-one nature.
Unity, also known as UDK, is a game engine. That makes it a good starting point for game development.
I'll learn OpenGL later, if I have to start to understand what's under the hood after I start my driving lessons.
Or need to learn how to fix the engine after you've crashed it a few times.